We're in the cave system here between Mountain Town and Mystery Lake. And this video will cover all the locations in all the surveyed locations in Mountain Town. First one is a cave. There are two caves. And we're off to the picnic area. Surveyed location. Number two, and perambulating along the wonderfully picturesque landscape of Mountain Town. What you're seeing there is not a sunrise. For some reason, you've got this color when the sun comes up, which is in the east, but that is a westerly view. Right, so coming up is the bitey dog. Need I say any more? Coming up, we've got climbing to do. Best practice is to make yourself some improvised crampons early in the game. Solve the problem of getting up and down these ropes. Here we go. That is picnic area done. Next up is the Milton Park. And we'll also have the benefit of seeing some bockies running around. If you're playing in a hard level, just get the wolves to kill those things before you try and hunt them. You can shoot out a lot of ammo trying to get one of those guys. Woodlot. Rightio. There's also a bitey dog that is going to want to gnaw on you when you go through this area. Obviously a lot of stuff here at Orca Gas Station. Or early in the game, I think it's a bit of food, yeah, not that much, but if you're doing the no kill challenge, it's pretty good. So up here we're gonna see a hatchet on the right hand side. There it is, poof. That dead guy, when he spawns here, it crashed. Prison bus, crashed prison transport bus, which is a location. The location that we survey. I will do a video that shows all the most likely places where the nice tools get spawned. That's one of them, but obviously not every time. Next up is the arch. Here we go. That'll take us into the town of Milton. As you'll see in the little map, ding, 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 ding. There we go. That's Milton Town, or the town of Milton, or whatever they call it. There's always dogs here that wants to chew pieces off of you. Tear your clothes and be nasty. Town of Milton, right here. Wonderful little metropolis, used to be. Then we're off to the old schoolhouse, okay, which is a burnt down schoolhouse. Yeah, my memories of school, I don't really have any sympathy for a schoolhouse that's been burnt. No, I shouldn't say that on a video, it's like, oh, that's wrong. Yeah, no, don't burn school. Don't play with matches, kids. Don't play with matches. Don't burn stuff down. Next up, another woodlot. Here's also the bitey dog. Careful. In Mountain Town, there are three woodlots. And we've just found a third one. And we're going to survey the juice out of it. Ding, 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 and there we go. And then we are off to the boneyard of Mountain Town. Okay, this is a place where dead people are planted. And it would have been a nice feature if we could bury some of the dead guys in this game. There's nothing more creepy than having a dead guy that you've got to keep on seeing. Even though it's just a little fake avatar. There we go, graveyard. So I've edited out a bit here. I didn't want to have to put you guys through the avatar having to mission all the way around that picket fence. You got to go into this cave, into this church, to survey it. If you don't go inside, it's not going to show up on your survey locations. So there you go. Probably the first time a lot of you guys are going to be in a church. Okay, so here we go. Get another bitey dog. Boom, boom, boom. On your left up here is a caravan. That doesn't sound right. Trailer, yeah. And coming up is a cave system. Excusez-moi. This is a cave system to Hush River Valley. We're going to be doing that one one of these days. Now we're off to, I can never remember this cave's name, this bridge's name, Spruce Falls Bridge. Yeah, if you go straight there, you see where that bridge is on the right hand side, sometimes a handgun spawns there. In that car, I think that's the car that's supposed to have the rifle in it, but I haven't seen it in a while. Okay, so Spruce Falls Bridge, lovely. Big edit coming up here because this bear would just not leave me alone when I was doing the one-time walkthrough thing, and I just messed up the video. So this is quite a strange feature that we're going to be finding. It's a cave system just to another part in the same map, and I can feel a sneeze happening. Excuse me, dead wolf. All right. This cave doesn't really, the keep left algorithm does not really work in this cave. Maybe a keep right algorithm will work in here, but I found that to do the video, I explored it a couple of times to just see if I can get through here without wasting too much time. Got to crouch here to get through this little hikey. And then we're a-okay. There's the exit up ahead. We're gonna pop out and then gonna be really close to the prepper cache of Mountain Town. Strange thing is that I haven't seen this prepper cache on any map. This thing usually spawns as a dud. Like, I don't know, I can't really give you a statistic, but maybe like, I don't know, more than half of the times when this game starts, that thing spawns as a dud. When it doesn't spawn as a dud, it's a maningi payday, man. It's got lots of really cool stuff in it. So it's worth finding that thing if you're in this map. Mountain Town map. Oops, here we've got the crashed plane. This is quite an epic landing, I think. Calling this a crash is maybe a little bit harsh. I think that's a nice landing, man. You know. So when you came up here, you probably encountered the dog. Obviously, we are in easy mode. For the life of me, I can't remember. Remember when you go down those climby things to press control. In this cave, which is also a location, sometimes you can find a handgun. I think more often than not. Going up to the radio tower. The radio tower's got a couple of things. Obviously, that's where, I don't know, this is a spoiler, so just be aware. This is the Vista location. Who would have thunk? But on your left, sometimes a guy spawns, dead guy. I think his name is Frikkie van der Westen, is it, or something. He spawns with a knife. If you have reaches finding, but I'm also, that'll also be in the finding the knives in Mountain Town video. Paradise Meadows Farm, nice body to crash or use as a base. It's got a key that you gotta find. There'll be a video on where to find the key. I think it spawns about in 3 or 4 different places. Okay. This is a southerly direction that we're missioning in now. Boom. We're going to Milton Basin. These ropes, just remember your crampons. For them not to be a pain, especially on the way up. Okay. Now we're down here. On the right-hand side, you're going to find a moose periodically for when you want to do the get the moose satchel, which is an important thing to carry more stuff. Now, I have found the Polaroid in a couple of different places. This is one of them. A Rocky Ridge Refuge. Rocky Refuge. Okay. I don't know if I ever found. I think I found. You find stuff there. We're off to the Hermit's Cabin. One of the last places in this mission. There's the moose. This cabin's a bit disappointing, although this is the cabin I would have been staying at if I was a resident of Bear Island. Nice and quiet. Off to Milton Basin. Next up, don't you love these crows? They just have such a beautiful sing-song. Squawk about them. Milton Basin, right here. And then the next one will be the last one. The next one will be two forlorn muskeg. Forlorn muskeg. That location doesn't pop up as a new location. You just get it as a surveyed location in your list. Boom, here we go. So I'm gonna be doing a couple of more videos. Please check them out at the end there. Here's our little listy thing, and then you'll see to forlorn muskeg there, about fifth from the bottom. Boobity boop bam. Okay. And we've done all the surveyed locations in Mountain Town. Ciao.